Third time's a charm. I was having technical difficulties trying to turn on my microphone. First rule is you gotta turn on your microphone. If there's no power, it won't turn on. But welcome to the cafe. What's up, guys? It's Friday, June 17th, 1:26 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It's your host with the most coffee and games today, Cafe. Just gonna start with some Axie Infinity. I have a bit of energy left I wanna try to grind out. I'm just gonna chill. It's a fun Friday. I'm pumped though. There's a lot of stuff going on in the Web3 gaming world and NFT gaming world. I'm getting excited. I'm getting very excited. Not that long ago, I had received I got airdropped a nude for a metaverse game and an obelisk, and it's part of the lore. And what's dope about it is that, like, I got lucky. I got picked to get airdropped, and these bad boys, people are trying to buy them, sending me offers, and like the floor price is starting to go up for something, and I got lucky. It's pretty cool. Web3 is popping. I don't know, I might even try to stream it later. I really wish I knew how to get the game sound in the stream. I can do it with Twitch regular, but I can't figure out how to do it through Streamlabs. I mean, you're not missing much, but it would be nice, because I like hearing the sound effects. But we got really banging streaming music that I found on YouTube. It's free to play. Most of the time I don't get copyright issues, but the other day I did for like one song, which sucks, but hey. Sorry. Thank you for the win. I appreciate that. Oh, let's just start the game. We're about to play whatever. Thank you. This guy's trying to hold on to his front end. I don't blame him. I would do the same thing. Good job. Got him for one more round. Tell me this music doesn't get you hype. Oh my goodness. And then this came on. Stay alive. Could do all right, but GG. He's got this one in the bag. I wish I would have been able to hit this guy with that, but at least I got to discard a little bit. like somebody was saying that through the stream to hold. GG. All good. I'm still up there. A couple misplays. Next game. I'm gonna try to make it as flawless as I can. I'm so glad he used those slaps. Chip them up just enough. Thank you for the win. Thank you for the SLP. I got two more energy to try to win. Trying to stack that up. I want to breed. I want to be ready. We don't know what's coming. Origin has surprises. They're about to change the name, so if you got some cool names for Axie Origin, you need to let them know. Be a part of history. Literally change the name of the game. All puns, I can't help it. Get him. Alright. I'm excited about gaming. I'm excited about gaming for all of us. Web3 is opening up the doors to new possibilities. You can get into NFT gaming, collect some stuff that becomes a part of you, part of your journey. GG, thank you for the win. Yeah, I'm excited. Like, there's a couple other games that I'm dying to get NFTs for that I'm looking into. I'm pumped. I'm so pumped. Like, we got Axie Infinity. We got Axie Origin. If you're into horse racing, there's Zed-Ron. There's a few others, but that one I like the most. It reminds me of Atlantic City. It reminds me of being up north. It's pretty dope. Plus, I've always... not always, but in the past few years I got really into horses, enough to want to have some, so this is a nice alternative. Then there's Rev Racing, and I got a bunch of those. Phantom Galaxy, you got Torque Squad. You got Arc 8 dropping a ton of games, mini games. Like right now, if you play it, you can actually earn sand for a sandbox. Animoca is doing some big things. You got Nyan Heroes. I think I'm saying it right. Star Atlas, Alluvium. You got Decentraland, which is like Minecraft for adults. Not saying that Minecraft, like, adults can't play, because I play Minecraft too. But you understand what I mean. Like, you get in there, it's the metaverse. We got Wild World building this crazy looking Miami that I wish I was able to get it on. You got this new game. What's not called new, I think it's called Human Park. The dude game. Did I say Alluvium? I don't know if I said Alluvium yet, but that game looks great. I may have mentioned Star Atlas already, but that game looks great. I love space exploration games, survival games. GG. Alright, so now I'm just gonna start running and I'm just gonna hopefully climb back up the leaderboard a bit. I lost a lot of rank this past week, so I'm gonna have to make up for a little bit of lost, or a lot of MMR that I dropped from like 1700 down to wherever I'm at right now. Take the car, take them out, rinse, repeat.
Almost lost.
Got off the wires. When I close my eyes, disconnected and tired.
Thank you for the win. take one, but I'm not giving you one. Now you should use it. Good job. Sheesh. Splash down. Hold this chunk later. Toma. Damn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I've never seen that before. This is gonna be tough. I gotta hope that he doesn't have that. Yeah, he's got one of that tail slot. Close one. That for a bit, so I'm gonna quit this, go run to the restroom, and when I fire back up, I'm gonna be streaming some Origin. So if you are interested in watching some Origin, the next video will be me playing some Origin. So hopefully I'll see you soon.